Sure, our viewers would be interested to learn how did you get into this business, first of all, and how did you end up starting Direct Access?
Well, myself, I was born profoundly deaf, so I've got 46 years of experience in accessibility, but more importantly, barriers. So I've had barriers to inclusion all my life, and it got to a point nearly 20 years ago where I got fed up with that. So I wanted to have a direct hand in making the world a more inclusive place.